where you get your beats.
Hustle Dreams Production.
Hey, Smileys, hope you're having a good day. Bars. But that's not what we're here for today. Hey, Smileys, it's AI and this is AI Brown Smile. Welcome back to my channel for another video. Today, I am bringing you another nail dip where I'm gonna be showing you how to make a cuticle balm or cream. I uploaded a video where I created a cuticle oil. Everybody's not into oils. Sometimes you want a balm or a cream. I got you. So let's get right to it.
Hey, Smileys, hey. This cuticle cream uses shea butter, coconut oil, aloe vera gel, and a few drops of lavender essential oil. Add all ingredients to a glass bowl and mix. I used 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, which is great for soothing and healing cuticles, 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel, which helps heal cracked cuticles and nourishes the nail bed, 1/2 teaspoon of shea butter, which can strengthen your nails and also helps heal damaged nail beds and cuticles, and finally, a few drops of lavender essential oil or the essential oil of your choice. Lavender is one of my faves because it's soothing, it smells fresh and floral but not in an overpowering way, and it helps heal the skin. Mix all ingredients using a non-metal spoon and it's ready for use. Store any remaining products in a small container. Know what I love about these quick and easy DIY recipes? The most obvious answer, they're quick and easy to make. Most of them only take a few minutes with items I already have at home. You know exactly what's in the finished product, no impossible to pronounce mystery ingredients, and they're multi-purpose. I know I said that this was a cuticle cream, but obviously you can use it for a hand and foot lotion, a body cream, a massage cream or lotion, you name it. I usually put a little in a small container to be able to take it on the go or keep it at my desk. I keep the rest refrigerated. I didn't add shea butter to this one, so it's white in color. I hope this video was helpful. If so, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you like good vibes. Thanks for watching, Smileys. See you in the next one. Mwah.